demonstration on the first PUC practical, that is to study the parts of compound microscope. So before we start with this, we should know what is the meaning of microscope. Microscope is an instrument where we will be able to view minute organisms or objects. So in a microscope, the term microscope, it can be split into two terms. That is a micro, which means tiny objects, or microscopic objects, minute. Scope means to view or to see. Microscopes, when you go into the types of microscopes, basically there are three types of microscopes. First one is optical microscope, second is fluorescent, third is electron microscope. So for PUC 1, we will be making use of optical microscopes. So optical microscopes means what? Where optical means we will be making use of light and lenses. In optical microscope, we have two types, that is simple microscope and compound microscope. So what is the difference between simple microscope and compound microscope? Simple microscope, where only one lens is used. And in compound microscope, we will be making use of more than two lenses. Now, coming to the parts of compound microscope, which is there for the practicals. So these are the parts of compound microscope. Eyepiece, tube, or it is also termed as body tube, arm, base or the foot of the microscope, illuminator, or we can also use the term condenser, stage, revolving nose piece, objective lenses, here we are making use of lenses, diaphragm, and coarse adjustment knob. There are two knobs in the microscope, that is compound microscope, that is coarse adjustment knob and fine adjustment knob. Coarse adjustment knob is also termed as rough adjustment knob also. So that is about the parts of compound microscope. So this is the chart which shows you the diagram of compound microscope. So this is, you can see at the top, there is eyepiece. Eyepiece consists of a lens, okay, through which we are able to view the object which is placed on the stage. Next to the eyepiece is a tube, okay. Tube continues to join an objective, okay. This is the objective and this is the nose piece. Nose piece is attached to the objective. So in a compound microscope, there can be presence of 2 to 3 objectives. Objectives are nothing but they are the lenses. This joins with the arm. Arm is basically meant for the support or to hold the microscope. Later, you can see here there is a stage. This stage is accompanied with clips. Clips are meant for that is to hold the slide. The slide which has to be viewed has to be placed on this stage. Then there is an inclination joint. This joint, the main function of this inclination joint is you can turn this microscope or you can bend it with the help of this joint, and this joint is called as inclination joint. Then there is a mirror here. Okay, this mirror is meant, this is concave mirror, and this function of concave mirror is whenever the ray of light falls on this concave mirror, so the reflected light will converge, it will converge and it will fall on the stage. The stage consists of a hole at the center. So that convergent ray, reflected ray, will go and pass through this hole so that we will get sufficient light on the stage so that we will be able to see the mounted slide very clearly. Then below the stage you can find the condenser. Condenser is also termed as illuminator. Okay, the main function of this illuminator, the structure of illuminator is, it is consists of different sized holes. So by adjusting these holes, we can adjust the ray of the light which is going to pass and enter into the stage. So that is for adjusting the microscope, that is the condenser. This is the base or the foot of the microscope. This is the base or the foot of the microscope. So this is the diagram of compound microscope. And coming to the knobs, there are two knobs. You can see there are two knobs. instrument. Then, once you get the picture, when you get to see the slide, to get more clarity, you need to use the fine adjustment knob. So first we have to make use of rough adjustment knob, then we have to move with fine adjustment knob. So the slide has to be placed on the stage. This is the stage where we have to place the slide. So this is the diagram of compound microscope. As I have told you about another microscope, that is a simple microscope, which is also termed as a dissecting microscope. So here you can see the parts are not mentioned, but you get the idea how it looks. Okay, so this is the stage here. Then there is only one lens. You can see there is only one lens here. But in case of compound microscope, there are many lenses. Here there is one lens in the eyepiece, whereas in the nose piece, that is, there are two more objectives by which you will get more magnification. But here only there is a one lens, and the power is also very less here. And here also you find only one knob. Okay, there is only one knob, that is rough adjustment knob, and there is also presence of mirror here, as well as there is a foot of the microscope. So this is simple microscope and this is compound microscope, where these both microscopes we will be making use in our coming practicals. This is the compound microscope which we will be studying for the biology practicals. And here we have a simple microscope which is also termed as dissecting microscope. You can find there is a rough adjustment knob, there is a stage, and there is a presence of only one lens. And there is a mirror which is attached to adjust the light. This is the compound microscope. You can find there is a nose piece, there is a tube, there is a objectives, and this is the eyepiece. Sorry, this is the eyepiece and this is a nose piece. And this is the rough adjustment knob. You can see I'm able to adjust it. Then this is the fine adjustment knob. This is the stage which is attached to the clip. There is a condenser below, and there is a mirror which is concave. And this is the foot of the microscope, and this is the inclination joint. So now I will be explaining about the magnification. Magnification means how the objects or the specimens gets enlarged or magnified. So how do you, what you understand by magnification? The definition is, it is the multiplication of x value of the lens of the eyepiece. Eyepiece is the lens through which we see, and the objective lens which is present on the nose piece. Now, so phi x is the eyepiece plus objective lens is 40x. So whatever object or the specimen which is kept on the stage, it will get magnified 200 times. That is 5 into 40. That is 200 times the object will get magnified or it gets enlarged. In case if the eyepiece is 10x, then and the objective what we have used, objective lens is 40x, then that specimen will get enlarged or it will get magnified 400 times. So by this we will come to know what is the use of a microscope and how we will be able to see microorganisms with the help of a microscope. Now I want to just conclude that microscope, we have to take care of the microscope. So there are some precautions to be maintained when we use microscope. Always the microscope should be cleaned before and after the use. When it is not in use, it has to be covered. Okay? And this is what I want to tell, and I want to conclude this lab. Thank you for seeing my video. Yeah, thank you.